a nine movie, but it's not scary.
It's not scary?
No.
What's it about?
With the arm and the 2 foot. That's what I was talking about.
The arm and the 2 foot?
Yeah, but it's different.
Is it about dinosaurs or spiders?
Dinosaurs and spiders, both.
Oh.
But we need to buy it online.
Oh.
But we can buy it from Target. We just need to buy it on a TV.
Oh, what? Do you know the name of it?
Smash
the earth into pieces?
Yeah, and the moon.
And the moon?
Yeah, but not the other planet.
Oh.
Because it's different movie. See?
What is he doing? So,
Mommy?
What's the movie? What happens in the movie?
Oh, there's stuff that's bad.
Like what stuff?
The spiders and the dinosaurs fast people's hands and fast houses. But not the other houses because those guys are gonna kill the dinosaurs.
So what happens to the... What smashes it?
Oh, it's a different movie with those guys and two girls and with dogs. And with the dog.
You saw the movie?
Yeah. It was a long time ago. With three guys and two girls.
Three guys and two girls?
Yeah.
It was about planets?
No, it was about more people stand up in the night and the morning. Which is about everything else. So, that's what I'm talking about, but it's a boy, it's not a movie. Well, it's not about, it's not a kid's movie, but it's a different movie. There are three guys and two girls. No.
Right, you have a flashlight.
Mommy,
yes. What is it? Why do you need this flashlight?
Because it's spooky.
What is it?
That's spooky.
It's spooky? What's spooky?
My room and my room, my flashlight.
You need your room? Your room is spooky?
My room is not spooky.
It's not spooky?
No. Spooky.
Oh, the kitchen is spooky?
So I want this flashlight.
So you need that flashlight.
So I want this flashlight. My sister.
Okay.
Oh, sister.
What do you see?
I see pee.
Tegan, you need to go pee-pee in the potty?
Yeah.